You want me to try to get him to round down like that?
A little bit, because...
Like that.
There you go.
And then what?
Slow down to 2 or 3 strides. Slow down, 2 or 3 strides, and then go again. Give him a break. Give him a break. Let him walk with him.
I wonder if he's not there. He was pulling on me the whole time.
Okay. So, you've got to trade off. You've got to trade off there. If you bring the horse up, he will sit down more.
Right.
But he will lose the ground.
Right.
And if you bring the horse down, you're going to do this city.
Right.
Right? So you've got to find a way to get the two together. Down and sitting. Right?
There's a big rock that we can see.
Tensing his back, because what happened is that when you sit him down to that big round, he widened his hind legs.
Right.
When you sit him down round, his hind legs stay together.
Right.
But
that's one of the big problems, is his hind legs are really wide, huh?
Right. But that's a lot of good economy here.
Right.
I was going to tell you, his mother's an Androdmare.
Huh?
His mother's an Androdmare.
Right. The widening is an Androdmare.
Right. I knew, I when you were talking about that, I was going to tell you something.
I had one Androd that I bought from Androd for all his own. That had like a passing gait.
Yeah. Yeah.
And Zidane, who's by Istozo, has it. Istozo doesn't.
Mm.
But Zidane, who's back to a Spanish mare, does it.
Mm-hmm.
But he'll extend the trot very happily all day, but he'll do that.
Mm-hmm.
So the mother is Andrade and the father is?
Nobel de Retiro, which is Vega Andrade a little
Nobel
bit.
Nobel is the very nice buckskin horse.
That Pablo has now and is breeding. Pablo owns him.
Pablo Hermoso?
Mm-hmm. And he's breeding him.
Really?
Yeah.
He bought him from Juan Jose?